Hello and welcome to Paint Shop Pro Basics episode, what is this, 37? I'm making up for a mistake I made where I completely forgot the emboss tool. Just completely forgot about it, and now everything's out of sync, but whatever, it's just one tool, it's really quick, I hope you'll bear with me until I'm done. The emboss tool fakes an emboss-like effect on your image. You know, those raised edges for graphics that they have on, like, card invitations, stuff like that. That's the general concept behind an emboss. However, really, really interesting is that it suppresses color and outlines edges with black, and I'm guessing a little bit of white to fake the raised edge look. So what you actually wind up doing is you're graying out the image and then outlining all of the lines that it can find, which creates an interesting look, but in a photographic scenario, it has a greater tendency to look kind of ugly. Which, you know, so I find that to be an interesting tool. I'm not really sure where we would use it, but that doesn't mean much, because I don't use a lot of these tools. But, you know, so test it out. It's almost like a stone carving. And, yeah, so that's the basic idea. Let me zoom in here for you. Take a look at that. And that's about it for the emboss. That's what it is.